Back now in Eyewitness News, the Democrat-led House has passed an assault weapons ban. Yesterday evening's vote comes nearly two decades after the last assault weapons ban of 1994 expired. House Democrats pushed for the measure following a series of mass shootings, including the school shooting there in Uvalde, Texas. The measure now goes to the Senate, where it is expected to fail. The Senate is also